Few days ago, El-Sisi, the president of Egypt, gave a visit to Al-Hagana area, one of the largest informal areas in Cairo. The decision was taken to upgrade the site. Back in 1995, Jeff and I surveyed the site and recommended the full security of land tenure. I am looking forward to discuss the experience of Bana project as a land readjustment program to show great success of providing full security of land tenure. Thank you.